So I'm recording again, January the 10th at 9:55. Oh, this is wrong. This is why I'm changing the time today, because the video I'm going to upload next is time change. Is this one here, 12:44. I took a screenshot because I know time changes constantly. I had 31% power. And then time changed 2 minutes later. All right, it changed to 9. It went back 3 hours. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to change time. And this quick time at 2:80. So this is my channel. 8:46 videos. Let me see what I have. 8:42 here. 8:42 here. And my channel says I have 8:46. All right. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go here and say time in Toronto, and it'll be exactly 3 hours difference, 3 hours behind. Okay, time in Toronto. While that is opening up, I'm going to go to time. I know the routine by now. Unlock. And I am going to go time in Toronto, 12:56. Yep, 3 hours. Actually, oh, look at the energy impact here. Look at that. All right, so I'm going to take a screenshot. There we go. Put that over there, and I'm going to add 3 hours. 9, 10, 11, 12. Save. Lock. Okay. So I changed it again, and that's it. And as usual, the fifth time, right? I already recorded part of it. This is the actual time change. So I am gonna go the end.